something special for you today. For the past few months, I've been training hard on my Tetris game with the famous Billy Mitchell. After a lot of hard work, he finally decided to go for world record in Twin Galaxies, the gaming equivalent of the Guinness World Record. As a side note, this was actually the final score Twin Galaxies creator Walter Day judged personally before his retirement, which makes it a very special score in his heart. This was recorded live on beta tape at Twin Galaxies using an official competition Game Boy. Thanks for watching, and be sure to subscribe to check out my upcoming videos.